Take a lover's vow and then seal it.